Predator by day, superhero by night.
Electro-Woman and Dyna Girl, fighting all evil deeds.
Judy Strange is put the zap on evil as Electro-Woman's pigtailed sidekick, Dyna Girl. In a kooky Saturday morning hit, The Croft Super Show. Crime fighting was never so perky.
Electra, far out!
The fresh-faced kid was no stranger to the biz. After a string of commercials, she hit the big screen in 1957, landing a role in the Dragoon Wells Massacre.
What's your name, darling?
Susan, where's my mother and my daddy?
By the age of 16, she was a regular on Room 222. After four seasons as a primetime schoolgirl, Judy graduated to Supergirl in 1976.
Activate Electra Change.
All it took was a cape, red boots, and a pair of pink tights to make her TV's hottest sidekick.
Now that is an Electra fantastic trick.
But after just one season, the Croft Super Show revamped its lineup. Electra Woman and Dyna Girl got the zap.
Now you see it, now you don't.
Judy's next gig, Chrysler Girl.
Hi, me and Mary Jean here, to let you know that the car clearance carnival is still going strong.
After 13 years of doing commercials, the magic of the small screen had worn off. So where is Judy Strangis now? She's back in the TV crime-fighting biz. But these days, Judy's keeping a lower profile as one of the voices behind the CBS hit, CSI.
I have been doing voiceovers for CSI since the beginning.
Technician to radiology.
We're the voices of whatever you see in the background.
I can't move my shoulder.
It's very challenging.
Judy's decision to take her acting career off-screen wasn't accidental.
There was a time that I didn't work because I had a stalker, and that was frightening. I had to change my address, I had to change my phone, I had to change everything. And that has a lot to do with why I stopped being in front of the camera.
Trying to calm down.
While voiceover work keeps her acting skills in shape, Judy stays superhero fit, working up a sweat in her home gym.
I'm exhausted!
And on those days when Judy works it a little too hard, she turns to her in-house therapist and better half, Jay Scher.
Good.
My husband is a chiropractor, and I've been married since 1987.
As for Dyna Girl, Judy hasn't forgotten her days as the teen dynamo.
Electra Wow. Come on, Electra Woman. Let's go see what's happening now.
Believe it or not, this is the original Dyna Girl outfit. It's satin, and underneath here is the cape, the original Dyna Girl cape. It was a fun outfit.
After 40-plus years in Hollywood, Judy continues to evolve on and off the screen. And that's just the way she wants it.
I've been so lucky to have what I've had. I mean, I thank God every day. I love the business, and hopefully I will always continue, whether it be behind the scenes or in front of it.